Hello, I am Chris Menard. If you use Zoom and share a PowerPoint presentation, I have a great video for you. One topic about PowerPoint in this video, and it has to do with your speaker notes. Let's go ahead and dive in right now. So I'm using Zoom. It doesn't matter whether you're in a Zoom meeting and you're going to share, whether you're the host, a co-host, or participant. If you're going to share a PowerPoint and you have speaker notes, this is a great video for you, especially if you only have one monitor. So maybe I'm only working off a laptop. I don't have any additional monitors hooked up. For this video, I actually disconnected my second monitor, so I am working off one monitor. I always tell people in Zoom, most of the time, you just want to share your entire screen. So I've got a Zoom meeting running. So I go to share and there is screen. If I had two monitors, I would have screen one and screen two. There is screen one. And if I hit share, here's the issue. My PowerPoint did pull up. Everyone is seeing exactly what I'm seeing, including my taskbar at the bottom, my clock in the bottom right. It even says you're sharing your screen and I'm about to run slideshow. But on slide one, I have some speaker notes down here in the bottom with four bullet points. Slide two, I'm not going to run through every one of these, has one speaker notes question mark for myself. And there's slide three and four, on and on. Now, when I go and run slideshow, you either press the F5 function key or hit slideshow. Everyone in the audience is seeing exactly what I'm seeing. But here's the issue with what I just did with sharing your screen. I want to see my speaker notes. You can right click when you're in slideshow and go to show presenter view. The issue is, I know this is hard to see, but everyone is still seeing exactly what I'm seeing, which means they're seeing my speaker notes now. I don't want them to see my speaker notes. So I'm going to get out of this slideshow, press escape. I'm going to stop sharing. Back to my Zoom meeting. No one is sharing. Here we go again. PowerPoint is already running. Share screen. But instead of sharing your screen, this is the one time I would actually just share the PowerPoint. Click share. Same as before. I just did a quick check. Everyone is seeing exactly what I'm seeing, including my taskbar and my clock at the bottom. But now, because I shared PowerPoint instead of my screen, when I go to, I'm going to turn this off right here. And in case you're wondering what did I turn off, I'm under slideshow, show presenter view. I just turned that off. You don't need it on or off. It doesn't matter. I go run my slideshow. Everyone's seeing this screen right here. When I right click, show presenter view, I see my speaker notes. Everyone else is seeing PowerPoint full screen. So that is a cool trick for you right there. Let me know if you like that tip. I get asked that question a lot about how can I see my speaker notes when I've just got one monitor to look at in a Zoom meeting. Coming up next week, a new PowerPoint feature is out. You can edit your speaker notes while you're in a slideshow presentation. That is a cool feature. I'll have a video on that next week. Feel free to subscribe. Let me know what you think about this Zoom video. Have a wonderful day.